Oh, it's already, it's gone.
I'm stuck in the sweatshirt. I'm stuck.
Hey vlog, okay, so right now.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And for this week's video, I'm gonna be doing a little weekend vlog. It is Thursday right now and I'll be starting tomorrow. It is also my first vlog of 2024, so I am pretty excited about that. But anyways, make sure you subscribe to my channel, like this video, and we get on with it. Good morning. Right now I'm just doing some school and I'm doing English. Okay, the next thing I'm gonna do is math, and then pretty soon I'm also gonna go get ready because I'm going skiing.
Why do I actually look really tan in this?
Oh, I don't.
Oh, it's already, it's gone.
What do you think eats them? She thought it was Bluetooth.
Bluetooth. Anyways, so we're gonna have a really, we're gonna hit the slopes. It's really cold today, but it's not as cold as it has been, so we should be good. We should have a good time. I feel like we should be looking like right here. Yeah, but it feels a little bit like I'm not looking in the right place. Oh, sorry. So, thanks for tuning in, guys. Stay tuned for the rest of the video.
There we go.
Let me
in. I can't. Sorry. We're gonna make a break after this. My hands are freezing, folks.
I'm so cold right now. But we're driving Amelia to her friend's house. And, yeah. Super fun. They're gonna
listening to Noah Kahan's new song.
It's so good.
Sly.
Yeah.
Okay guys, we just finished babysitting and now we are at Emily's cafe. Hot chocolate, popcorn, Starburst, ice cream sandwich. I just broke a fast, guy. Don't judge me.
Yeah, it's basically like it's sort of like kind of like
my brother-in-law singing stuff, and playing like the guitar, like shredding. Wait, that was so creepy. I'm sorry. I have like a spitball of energy
right
now.
What do you call that? What? Is that
sunburn?
Yeah, that's what's, yeah, sunburn.
Spitball?
We've talked about you before. You gotta talk about you.
Pinkies up.
I repeat, we're not responsible. Some of you wrote a song, and it would be Camp Garcia a little song.
We got the
it would sound like this. Is that the deal? Yeah, it's just called. The name of the song is called Gratefully Alive, and
I like my lips, buddy. It's not hot, but
popped in my head while I was at work one day after I fell asleep listening to some Grateful Dead jams or something. That's why it's an acronym. I get along with like the same acronym. But I thought
this is how
it sounds. Maybe I should got sick.
Wait, it bounced up my nose when.
I don't know if it's what it would sound like or not, but this is called Gratefully Alive.
Guys, I just realized how much it looks like a 2012 country movie. No, Jimmy and the Kayla, they deserve to sing How Beautiful I Am.
Wait.
Little there. What are you doing?
Yikes.
Oh gosh. Okay guys, so we got back like an hour ago. It's like 11:30 right now, and I'm making some movie recommendations for Emily, and she's just lying in bed.
I'm pretending I'm cuddling my crush with my vegetarian.
I'm looking in the mirror now.
Who hasn't done that though, bro?
Mm-hmm. Okay, wait, now I gotta get up on all twos.
Oh.
Back in the sweatshirt. I'm stuck.
So we are putting these pictures of all around the house. That's lovely. Yeah. Ready? We having some ice cream. So we're currently just oh crap, my lip gloss melted on my planning iron. We're currently just getting ready.
Is there a copy left right now?
Can you register, please?
Yeah,
I think this go ball.
Cowgirl.
Yeah.
Theme.
Oh my god, they shoot us.
We literally got.
Guys, she bought a keychain for $10.
We might need that I could have totally made.
And now I'm gonna go back to my house.
So guys, I got home like hours ago, and the things I got from Poppy Lobby, I only have two things. I got a little bracelet, I think, and then also I got this kissing booth, and I put it on a tree. Yeah, now I'm just gonna be in the kitchen right now.
So guys, I finished the bracelet and then it broke and went everywhere, so I'll make a new one probably tomorrow. But anyways, I'm gonna take a shower right now. It's about 9:30 and I'll probably go to bed soon after the shower.
Hey vlog, okay, so right now, no, I really feel like I should be looking right here.
Jimmy, trust me.
We're eating some organic M&M's and they're really good. And yeah, that's literally about it. Just got home a little bit ago. We had a really good day. Super slay.
It's a little past 10 right now, and I think I'm gonna go to bed. So I'll see you tomorrow morning.
Good morning, guys. We are on our way to church right now.
Yeah.
So we're going with our parents today because they're literally going to Punta Cana without us. So like, we're stuck in the cold and they're going to the beach. And I'm kind of sad about it, but it's okay because it is 9 degrees, and that's
crazy though.
So yeah, not actually that warm. I'm really cold and I couldn't wear a coat because I'm wearing a vest, so like I don't know, I mean I could, but like it doesn't look as cold, so yeah. Now I'm cold, but that's okay.
We just got done with church and ran to the car because it's freezing and my lattes are going everywhere, but yeah, we're on our way home.
Yeah, it was so, I'm like so cold right now, I'm like shaking.
So I got home like 2 hours ago, I think now. And I think I'm gonna make a smoothie right now cause I'm a little bit hungry. And then I'll probably watch a movie cause I'm also pretty tired. So yeah, let's go. So I do like a mix of strawberries, raspberries, and blueberries. And then I add banana and some of this chocolate protein powder. In my mouth. But then I also do some oat milk. I'm just playing piano right now, and I haven't really been vlogging today because I haven't really done anything. Like, I just watched a show and I've been just chilling pretty much all day. So yeah, I'll try to vlog a little more tonight. In the time, my sister just went to the basement to grab some Olipops. But yeah, making corn. She made most. I only made three rows.
Yeah, I like that one. Oh.
Hey guys, what did you think?
Dinner, we got our drinks. And we've got some guac and lettuce.
Oh, these are burning, bro.
Oh, crap.
Okay, just washing them.
Okay, so. Oh, that's a lot. Then we're gonna put instead of sour cream, we have unsweetened yogurt. But it's literally coconut, so it's kind of gross, but it's fine.
Okay, what did you just add on there?
It's coconut yogurt.
No, the orange stuff.
Oh, that's like that seasoning. Wait, these look really good. TBH. Kind of stressed, you know.
Yeah.
Yummy! I forgot lettuce. Yummy! Oh, do you want me to do it for you?
Because yeah.
Put some lettuce and bam. Yummy.
Yes.
Yeah,
that is.
Okay.
Why do you have such a small plate? I'm going to put it on. I just tickles. Put it in there.
I shut up my shoes anymore.
That was really hard.
We need more corn flour now.
Okay. Gotta start cleaning it off because nobody likes messes.
And yeah.
Holy. Pretty bomb.
And bon appetit.
Okay.
There we go. She is a real chef there.
Don't look at
it. It's beautiful.
So I'm making cookies. These are my favorite ones. And then, Naomi and I are gonna watch a movie. Good morning, guys. And we ended up just watching Lego Friends last night, but then I went to bed right after that because I was so tired. So, anyways. That will be it for this week's video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. Bye.